Bullet right there. Voyan back in the cage, centering Little, bouncing on deflection, Fracken score! The Thunder needing a big goal, and they got a big goal! 16:46 to play in the second period. The Thunder are right back into the game, trailing 2-1. From Swanson, off the break left side, a pass in front, Kremer, backhander, what a save by Watt! Remarkable stop left pad to keep it at a 3-1 game.
We kept ourselves in it. We found a way. We battled as great as that was to go 2-1. We didn't really have our foot on the gas pedal. It was tough for us to get some great performances from some players.
I think as much as we played well, I think we missed a lot of opportunity to do different things in the series, to score some key goals, change momentum. Like you look at tonight, I thought. The first 6-8 minutes, it was pretty much all us. Our first shot on net, on a turnover by our goaltender, who was phenomenal, all playoffs and all year. It's almost surreal that's kind of the way the first one goes in. But when
you're a good team, like they are, you get bounces and you find a way. And we just didn't do enough in games where every game was close. Today was probably the one that was the farthest out of reach. I don't think the 4-0 loss was anywhere close to the feeling that this defeat had, during the game. This one was over earlier. But we worked hard. I like that we never quit. It's pretty hard to be down 4-1 in the third period and to know that you're going against a team that doesn't give up many goals.